We are ALECEO and Kampanella. Yeah. Yeah. I'm ALECEO and this is my friend Kampanella. Yeah. So we making music, we playing music. We are from Russia originally, but living here in Bali. And we met with Sergi maybe 2 months ago. And from the first meeting, we just, I don't know, it was like a glue. We just started to make the music together. So we are neighbors, and it's easy to like communicate, and it's easy to make like
a rehearsal.
To some trainings together, and make some noise. So it's always interesting to mix together some live instruments and some synthesizers, bass drums. So today we came with a small setup because normally we're using bass machines, drum machines, sorry, synthesizers, and the Sergi using the djembe, vargans, some percussions. Mm-hmm. So it's not too easy to carry all of this stuff. To the radio, and we decided to like come with limited setup. It's controllers and live instruments. It's very fun and it's very interesting. Every time when the people hear mandola in the dance music, mm-hmm. Or melodica in the dance electronic music, it's every time it's very interesting.
Things will change for you. Things will happen.
It's also that this life is everything.
I don't know.
The first steps in the music I did when I was the child in the school, and I was studying in the music school as an accordion player. Sergi also.
I'm studying in music school, mm-hmm. and after music college, classic guitar, and after electric guitar, and I played in the rock band. After I start to learn traditional music all over the world, Irish music, Indian music. And try another instrument, mandola, percussion, do cajon.
Yeah, actually, we have one musician in our duet, and I'm not like a musician. Yeah, at least for me, I'm not so good player. I just caring about sound, about sequencing, programming synthesizers, and some melody.
But this is also instrument.
This is also instrument, but this is more like. Technical stuff, yeah. So I just mean that I'm not so good player, yes? Like
you're too modest.
So we have a 1.5 musician.
Thank you.
we have a gigs, see, sometimes. Uh-huh. Yeah. So We started to take a part in some gigs. Yeah. Yeah?
Okay.
And for example, 3rd of July. Yeah.
So yes. 3rd of July, we have a concert in Paradiso Boot.
Okay.
7 o'clock start. Please, okay. Welcome.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. But this will be not like normal concert yet because we play in more dancey music.
Mm-hmm.
So we would like to make beautiful gig with different instruments.
Yeah.
So here in Bali, I see only one problem in the music. Yeah, a lot of live musician, but less of good electronic music here.
Mm-hmm.
So electronic music for dance. Yeah. And we're going to make some beautiful concert when people will dance. Yeah.
Right.
So we will play dance. It's like ecstatic dance, but live ecstatic dance.
Mm-hmm.
With the full original music, with a mix of live and electronic instruments. So and now we're preparing this gig. It should be very, very good. And also, I have a SoundCloud page. Yeah, you know, Numa?
Yeah.
It's our cloud page. You can search Alessio. And there are some another stuff what I'm doing. So more dancey, more electronic. So also something interesting. Yeah. Now we just collecting our tracks and maybe we'll make some new account or fan page or Facebook.
Somebody have a question, you can ask us on Facebook.
Okay.
Yeah, we are open, free. Maybe not so good English speakers, but good guys.